Hi, educators. I hope you're doing well. My name is Egbert Chen, Partner Marketing Manager at Microsoft Education. Thank you for checking out the session, Top Solutions for Teaching in Microsoft 365. In this session, you will see five of our partners, Beto, Bouncy, Discover Education, Pear Deck, and Booklab, to demo how their amazing solutions integrated with Microsoft 365, such as single sign-on, PowerPoint, immersive readers, and Microsoft Teams, to help you improve student learning outcome and enhance personalized learning during this challenging time. So what are we waiting for? Let our partners show how their solutions can help you.
Hi, my name is Blumenthal, and I'm the CTO of Beto. We at Beto are developing educational solutions directly within Microsoft Teams. Our goal is to provide schools with the tools needed to assist teachers with their daily workload, increase productivity, and improve learning outcomes, all within the familiar environment of Microsoft Teams. To accomplish this, we make use of the various Microsoft tools and technologies. Of course, we run all our environments in Azure and use many of the numerous Azure services and functions available. The Microsoft Graph and the Graph Toolkit are part of the essential tools we use and have made our product development much easier and faster. The Beto class list is a good example where we use the Microsoft Graph to pull in data from the education roster to build classes with users and user data, such as emails and photos, so teachers and students can interact easily. It also provides the data for some of our in-class functionalities, and we use the graph for teachers to create and start online class meetings with the students. Teachers can also register and manage student attendance for their class, as well as make quick comments that contributes to the student's diary. In Beto planning, teachers can plan their lessons, manage all teaching materials, and share plans and resources with colleagues and students. Here we use the Files and SharePoint APIs to enable creation and management of all Microsoft 365 documents in a single place. You can start using the free Beto modules in your own Microsoft Teams for Education environment by installing Beto from the Teams App Store. You can also sign up for a free trial of the complete Beto ActiveSpace offering until next school year. Visit our website for further information or contact us at support@beto.co.
Hi, my name is Ida Jimenez, and I'm with Bouncy, a K-12 creative content creation platform that aims to unlock the power of creativity in each and every one of us. And we collaborate with Microsoft Education in so many different ways, really with that ambition to be able to help support remote, hybrid, or physical classrooms as they aim to create fun and engaging, but also safe learning spaces for their students, make it easy for them to be able to collaborate and organize resources, and last but not least, and more importantly, make learning accessible for all. So let's take a look at how all of these different Microsoft integrations work, especially with Microsoft Teams. So I'll pass it over to my dear friend and colleague, Karina Kilantan Garza, an educator in the Bouncy community.
Hi, everyone. My name is Karina Kilantan Garza, and I'm a library and media specialist at Jaime Escalante Middle School in the Rio Grande Valley, Texas. And I love to incorporate Microsoft tools and Bouncy features to promote engagement, collaboration, and accessibility.
I promote a culture of open communication within my virtual library in several ways. Using OneNote for interactive journals allows me to embed Bouncies with accompanying information or directions on how to interpret our Bouncy projects of the week. Cultivating partnerships with my library colleagues is important to me, which is why I use the Share to Teams option to share library lessons, document templates, or even announcements. To avoid an overwhelming amount of emails, I post important library information as Teams tabs on my library's channel to showcase BookTok Bouncy boards to engage reluctant and struggling readers, student work that displays student progress, achievements, and recognition. And to ensure that my staff know where to reach me, I create a designated space for my teachers to find help desk meeting links for tech support and trainings. And after an amazing day of Bouncy fun, I make sure to follow up with my campus by generating Teams links directly from Bouncy if reteaching a certain skill or concept is needed. The immersive qualities of all these tools makes the virtual learning creation and sharing process seamless.
At Discovery Education, we know how important it is to keep all students and teachers connected to curiosity. That's why we offer a range of resources and experiences that provide endless opportunities to investigate real-world problems, uncover understanding, inspire innovation, and pursue unlimited possibilities. Discovery Education is a global leader in digital curriculum resources. With our award-winning digital tech books and high-quality content, we serve over 4.5 million educators as they engage students in their learning. In this ever-changing world, the integration of Discovery Education and Microsoft provides the support teachers need to seamlessly teach in a remote, hybrid, or face-to-face learning environment. Let's dive into the integration. Our Office 365 SSO provides a seamless way for teachers and students to access a wealth of curated resources in Discovery Education through the same login they use for other classroom tools. By adding the Discovery Education app to Teams, teachers have immediate access to search for resources, post these resources in channels, and even add relevant content to tabs. Teachers can also choose to access Discovery Education outside of Teams and search for resources. Our integration allows teachers to share directly from Discovery Education into their channel and create a post to share with students. Our digital tech books for math, science, and social studies include a glossary for students to reference and build context around the content they are learning. The integration of Microsoft Immersive Reader allows students to engage with the definitions in the best way for them, whether that's through read aloud, changing the size, font, and color, using the line focus tool, changing the language, and much more. As our integration with Microsoft continues to grow, we invite you to join us for a demo by visiting discoveryeducation.com or reaching out to our educational partnerships team.
With Pear Deck for Teams, you can create and launch a Pear Deck lesson in record time with no join code. Let's see how it works. First, make sure you have a Pear Deck lesson ready to go. You can add interactivity and formative assessments to an existing file or build a new lesson from scratch using the add-in for PowerPoint Online. When you're done and your file has auto-saved to OneDrive, you're ready to go. Find your classroom. To launch your presentation, simply add a tab from the menu and choose Pear Deck. From there, select your lesson from OneDrive. Make sure that Post to the Channel About This tab is checked so that your students know your Pear Deck is starting. Then click Save. Some magic just happened behind the scenes. Let's slow down and take a closer look. Pear Deck is working behind the scenes to help give you control over your class. Your Pear Deck teacher dashboard is automatically up and running in the tab that you opened. The dashboard gives you the tools to control the pace of the lesson and gives you a private view of student responses. You can quickly see how many students have joined your session, and your presentation controls are located at the bottom of the screen. The projector view is also running. If you want to see the projector view in a separate window, you can click Open Projector View and a new window will launch from your default web browser. On the classroom side, your students will automatically see a prompt to join your Pear Deck session in their Teams conversation channel. Clicking on the link opens a new tab for them. No time wasted navigating to URL or entering join codes. Just a fast, seamless experience for the whole class. And with that, you're off. Check out our other help videos for more tips and tricks for making the most of your Pear Deck powers.
Hi, my name is Alban and I'm the Marketing and Communication Manager at Booklab. I'm very pleased to be able to present at the ISTE 2020 and talk to you about Booklab. Booklab is an online platform encouraging participation in class and remotely with interactive questions to make learning awesome and effective. Thanks to its 14 different types of questions you can ask, it allows you to measure your audience comprehensiveness and interact synchronously or asynchronously in both an in-class or remote teaching context. And I have great news for you. Booklab integrates with PowerPoint, PDF, Keynotes, with other tools too. But what interests us today is Teams and how it works with Booklab. Let's dig in. How does Booklab really works? As you can now see on my screen, I'm on the teacher side of the platform and I can add questions, slide, or activate other functionalities within the app. So now, I've just opened up the Teams app on my computer, and here is how to use Booklab within Teams. Click on the app button, let me type Booklab, press enter, and here it is. Now, you just have to connect to your account. I've selected the event I've just created for my class, and I can now present, go to the next slide, invite them to connect to my Booklab, and interact with my audience. Thank you for watching this demo. Booklab was launched in 2015 and have more than 400,000 professors using Booklab every day for their classes in more than 150 countries. You now have my contact information displayed on the screen. You can contact me, visit our website, and I hope to talk to you very soon.
I hope you had fun and learned something new from these partners. Visit the website of Beto, Bouncy, Discovery Education, Pear Deck, and Booklab to learn more about their solutions. Also, check out our latest Microsoft Education third-party solutions brochure via aka.ms/eduapps. We have listed hundreds of our partners' solutions in different categories, such as accessibility, communication and collaboration, student assessment and engagement, you name it. These solutions will greatly help you save more time, improve your students' learning outcome, and enhance their personalized learning. Thank you. I hope you have a wonderful day, a great ST 2020, and an early happy holiday. Bye-bye.